Hunley, and this is just a little tutorial. I'm going to give play it roughly here. It's at this section. And it's going to repeat again. So let's talk a little bit about this section. This is the part that usually gives people a little difficulty. We have a high E and we're bar 7, 6th string, 3rd string, 2nd string, 10th fret, 3rd string, 4th under the bar, and 4th string under the bar. Shorten the bar, 5th string, 3rd string under the bar, 2nd string, 9th fret, 10th fret, 1st string, 3rd string under the bar, and 9th fret, 4th finger, 1st string, 3rd string, 9th fret. Lift off to play the 7th fret. Put the 4th finger back on the 9th fret. Again, the 3rd string, and open E, and this is a 2nd and 3rd string on the 4th fret, or on the 6th fret, sorry. 2, 3, 4, 2, 1, 2, 3 in a row on the 7th fret, lift off, play the 7th fret, 4th string, 6th fret, 2nd string, 6th fret, 3rd string, open E. This next chord is going to be a G sharp, 6th fret, 4th string, 3rd string, 7th fret, 1st string, 5th fret. So it goes to this chord, which we just described, ninth, third string and first string, octave E's, ninth fret, 12th fret, bar, short bar on 9, and we're gonna hammer 9 to 10, second string, 7th or 12th fret, first string 9, second string again, 12th fret, open A, and you're gonna put 4, 2, and 1 down, 7, 5, and 4, and you're gonna pull off. This is a triplet, so we're gonna play an F sharp, 2nd string, 7th fret, 1st string, 4th fret, an open E, and then it's gonna repeat again. Sorry. That's all the same as we just did, and the same thing, lifting off the finger, 6th fret. And all of this is exactly the same as what we just did. Now we change to this. This is 4 to 5, 7th fret, 6th string, or 2nd string. Now at minor, a little less, it's a bar 5, half bar. This. Now the next part of this is a C chord barred on the 5th fret. 4th finger, 8th fret, 1st string, 5. And this is going to be 2nd string, 5 to 3, 3rd string, 5th fret. Down, sorry. I could set like a B, an A, and a D, and open to G sharp and an E. So again, real quick, lifting up the fingers, 3 in a row. The chord I showed you, octave, and sorry.